Hey guys, so we were supposed to end our day one already, but suddenly, andito na rin naman kami sa may Shanghai check. Ituloy na namin. Minsan lang naman. So, ayan, tara. Hinati lang namin yung day one video namin para medyo mas maiksin yung panoorin. So, let's go to Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall right now. It's, again, still gloomy. It's raining. So, hopefully, maayos naman natin makita. It's not suggested that we go there nang umuulan. Pero again, since nandito na rin, let's try. Let's go. Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall. As usual, exit with this cute. Ooh. Okay, ihi ka muna. Ayan. Kita lang natin dito may nag-basking. Wow. Yung magbili tayo, mga spirit things natin. Good job. Ito mahirap sa akin ngayon dahil nga diabetes ako. Alam niyo ba, pag diabetes, madalas pinupulikat sa paa, lalo na pag medyo di maganda ang sugar mo. So, madalas pulikatin na yung paa ko. Tapos, ito ngayon ang kalaban ko, lakad. So, hopefully, we carry on. Ay, malapit na naman yata tayo. So, who is actually, Chiang Kai-shek? So, it's their former president na was a military leader who helped China and Taiwan be united against Japan. So that's how they regard him. So meron siyang isa sa pinaka-famous na nipuntahan yun. Kumbaga kung meron tayong parang Rizal Park sa Pilipinas, dito may Chiang Kai-shek. So ayan, tignan natin. Parang malapit na tayo. Oh, okay. Let's go. So, ayan. Andito na kami sa Chiang Kai-shek mismo. Oh. Ayan. Oh, look. Wow. Okay. Medyo okay pa rin naman pala pumunta ngayon. Kita pa naman. Buti hindi umuulan. I'll show you guys. Hurry. Chiang Kai-shek sa non-men. Ray, come here. Ito siya. Wow. Wow. As far as I know, this is it. Wow. Lamig. Wow, it's cold. Dagdagan kasi ng ulan, kaya... Oh my God. Wow, this is great. Hindi yun yung gitna, guys. Ito, pakita ko sila. Actually, the center. Ayun si Chiang Kai-shek. Wow. Look at that. Now I think we can climb up to ayun kay dun sa mismo kay Chiang Kai-shek. We can climb, but let's see kung kakayanin ng paa. Hindi, no, I mean we can go up. So ayan. Ooh, ganda oh. Yung anak ko nagrereklamo na ang lamig na daw. Etong ano ka ba? Na kaya nga tayo nagpunta dito para wala namang ganito sa Pilipinas, sobrang init dun, di ba? So let's try and go up to Chiang Kai-shek. Before we even go there, I think ayun yung parang pinaka-entrance niya. And then sa dalawang gilid niya, meron siyang temple. Oh. Ganda, di ba? I'm speechless, guys. Talagang sobrang ganda. Inching towards him.
Nanam na yung face ko. Actually.
Ayun na. Lapit na tayo. Sana kayaanin natin umakyat. Wow. So, ayan. Lapit na, lapit na.
Laki niya, oh. Lawak ng lakaran. Ang lawak ng park, actually.
So, ayan. Medyo mataas siya, pero wala. Ah, mataas nga. Wala, we have to, ano. It's slippery too. Yeah, so we have to be careful. Yeah, dahan-dahan. Oh yeah, it's slippery. So careful. Lakad muna kami paakyat, ha? So ito, onti na lang. Rinihingal na ako. Hingal na ako. Let's go. Huwag na, sayang naman. Nandito na tayo. Last few steps, guys. There you go. This is crazy. Wow. Okay. Yeah. So, tulad ni Rizal, meron din siyang mga guards. From time to time, nagpapalitan din sila. May ceremony sila pag nagpalitan. So, re-picture mo ako. Grabe, no? Galing na, Ri. We have so much respect for their former president. Sana ganun sa atin lahat ng presidente, ginaganya. Wow. And this is how it looks like, point of view. Yan. So from here, yan siya. So definitely, one of, if not the topmost that you have to visit here in Taiwan. Grabe, no? Paluwag. What can you say about this, you know, green attraction? Yeah. You have to be careful when going up or down. Medyo basa siya. Wow. Grabe. Ang ganda. Nakakatuwa kasi this is how they were able to preserve. This is probably one of their national treasures. So, as you can see, grabe, alagang-alaga pa din. Ay, nakatuwa. So, ayun. Iba na kami.
mabilisan lang dito sa Shanghai Shek. Ayun. Better plan ahead. Check on the days where hindi uulan. Kasi I think, well, we went here today gloomy, medyo maambon. Okay naman, pero it could have been better if, yeah, it's not gloomy, it's really sunny. Yeah.
Pero
okay, hindi siya malamig. Yeah. I mean, pwede rin naman pumunta dito ng medyo sunny na malamig. You know, so, again, thanks for watching. Quick video lang namin to dito, so, sunod lang kayo kasi marami pa kami i-upload sa Taiwan. Thanks guys! Lamig! Bye!